All right, let's get Jar Jar out. There he goes. There he goes. Alright, Jar Jar has eaten. Now we're gonna get him. Hey bud, it's just me. See? It's just me. Come on. He's never tried per se. Ooh, man. What is it with these guys today? I don't think they like the camera. I don't think they like the camera at all. Hey bud, look. See? No mice. Come on. Come on. He got me good. Alright, so I am going to have to seriously work with this guy on days that aren't feeding days. This is odd. This is the first time I've had this issue with him. Alright. I'm gonna have to put this camera down and figure out how to get him without getting bit again. He got me. Yeah, he got me good. Alright, so I have actually never had him try to bite me. I've had him get super food motivated before and accidentally bite himself. So I think that's all this situation really was some high food motivation. But I'm going to work with him some little more on days that's not feeding days and see if we can't make sure that's all it is. But yeah, he got me. Got me good. I'm gonna go clean this up, and then we're gonna get Twizzler out, and hopefully we're not gonna get bit anymore today, and we're gonna get Twizzler fed. So let me go wash up my hands and get this blood and everything off, and get the day done. Wow.